Hello and a warm welcome to everyone across the globe. We should be on the way very shortly. The players will be with us any time now. And our live game is Leicester against Manchester. I'm Peter Drury and it's a pleasure to be alongside Jim Begley.
Thanks for the intro, Peter. I've been soaking up the atmosphere and I'm really looking forward to what lies in store.
Leicester have elected to go 4-5-1.
Yeah, this is a setup that offers easier flexibility whether you want to attack and or defend.
So off we go then. And it's Sterling. Sterling with the ball through. Aguero with the cross. Towering header! He's done well to get his head on that, but couldn't score.
Well, he certainly got to the ball well enough, but the rest didn't quite come off for him. Well, the first attempt hasn't quite drawn first blood, but they've got a slight edge.
Okazaki. Gray. Get the better of his opposite number. Aguero. Now the pass. And that has been clubbed away. Otamendi. Stones. And it's Aguero. Gray goes looking. Now a chance to break. Fuchs. Gray. Now it's Vardy. Gray. Deftly done. Now it's Vardy. Vardy! He's done very well to get to that.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Now it's Aguero. And it's Aguero. De Bruyne. It's come loose. Whistle's gone, that's a foul.
Well, it was deliberate, it was cynical, and you have to understand the frustration of being denied a clear opportunity, but it had to be done.
And so we have the first set piece of the game. This certainly looks appetizing, well within shooting range. De Bruyne! Oh, how good is he? He's got himself a peach of a goal!
Unbelievable.
Oh, that is a bit special. Manchester have an early lead. Good start. Aguero passes it through. Sterling. Who's got the final touch there? Goal kick's been given. Tries a through ball. Gray. He's having a look round. A really good feat from him. Fuchs plays a clever pass. And it's Aguero. Sané. Hoists it high. So they got the only goal to make it 1-0. De Bruyne sticks in a foot to win it back. Now it's Sané. Tries to get it forward quickly. Looks like a good ball through. Fuchs looking to break out here. Okazaki looks to slip it through. Gray, there's the cross. Tries a header! Just off target.
Mahrez certainly could have and should have made more of that.
And it's Okazaki. Ibora. He's through, now is he in? It's Okazaki!
That was mighty close.
Vardy. Gray.
De Bruyne
gets his foot in there. Oh, he's caught him there. It's a free kick. And the keeper's in command.
Kyle Walker. Sterling. Silva. Fernandinho. And it's Silva. Tries a through ball.
De Bruyne.
He's made his mark on this game.
Looking to shoot. He has done it. Two to the good. They have breathing space.
Produced a lovely sequence of passes there. It's a terrific brand of football to watch. And importantly, it is a strong end product.
Manchester get themselves a two-goal cushion.
Well, at 1-0, this contest was still nicely poised, but now that it's gone to two, mindsets are affected a lot more. Winning belief one way and that losing feeling the other.
He's had a shot! Superb from Okazaki! With half-time at hand, perfect timing.
Finishing doesn't come simpler than that. Bang in front of goal.
Yeah, and teamwork was key to that. A beautiful piece of engineering to set him free in the box.
Leicester get themselves back into contention.
Listen, goals change games, and that has changed the whole complexion of this one. They have the momentum now.
Mahrez. Ibora. Okazaki. Morgan. Ibora. And we hit half-time. So a really good half of football. Three goals and just one separating them.
Well, it remains very delicately poised, and based on the promise we've seen through the first 45 minutes, I wouldn't be surprised if this takes another twist or two. It certainly would be in keeping.
Very little in it. The score at half-time is 2-1. Well, we're already into the second period. No reported change to either side during the break.
Loose ball, who's going to get there?
Simpson. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. He's left his man, fires it in low.
Mahrez.
De Bruyne. Stuck out a leg for a good challenge. Chance to break.
Vardy
with the ball through. Kyle Walker. Sterling. Aguero. Silva. Aguero passes it through.
Sané has a goal!
He's missed, but not by that far.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
Aimed long and direct. And it's Vardy. Vardy with a long pass out wide.
Stones. Forward it goes. The
They're actually not getting too tight, which is interesting.
No.
It's probably cautionary. Don't dive in, try to pinch it or intercept so nobody can get in behind.
The shot's on! Goal!
Given such an open invitation, he was always going to shoot.
Well, to his credit, he managed to ghost into space to finish things off, but the failure to spot him was ghastly defence.
Manchester take a two-goal lead and are looking good for the win.
Listen, it's up to them now how they think about it from here, because for me it's crying out for them to force the issue.
Looks like a good ball through. Chance!
Sané!
Going for goal!
Ball's gone out of play. Now it's Vardy.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Fernandinho.
This could fall anywhere!
De Bruyne.
That's the sort of defending that is going to upset the opposition. It already has, actually.
Yeah, now that he's scored, this defence is on high alert whenever he goes anywhere near the ball.
Now it's Aguero. The referee's awarded a free kick. Kasper Schmeichel gets it upfield.
Now the pass. He's played it through. A chance!
Mahrez. And it's Okazaki.
Sterling.
Morgan does well there, alert. Morgan gets into the right position to intercept.
Breaks on here.
And it's Okazaki. Okazaki needed to come up with a better ball.
Okazaki encouraged the pass with an intelligent run, but the pass just lacked pace.
It out to the flank
and helps available out wide.
Okazaki,
great leap, superb from Okazaki. Great header, made it look easy.
Well, look, it's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header, and if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle. But that was beautifully met, it really was.
Made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more.
Well, for me, this was the obvious substitution. He'd become just a little jaded, and as a result of that, he was most likely to make a mistake. I think sometimes when the body becomes tired, the brain goes with it, and I think that's happened in this case.
This is threatening to become a really good game.
Well, they've given themselves a chance here, but now it's a case of getting the balance right between attack and defence, and that's not easy. Manchester probably could have killed things off, but they should be okay here.
He's made sure that that won't get through. Lobs it in gently.
Vardy!
Great ball to play him in, but he will be gutted to miss that.
The timing of the pass and run was exquisite. With time running out, they have to get the ball in the penalty box, and if it means a long punt, then so be it. They've got to give themselves a chance.
He's pinged one through here. Shapes the shoots! Oh, great save, real class.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Going after it. And that is that.
Manchester winners by the odd goal. It really could have gone either way, but a win is a win. Your final